To participate in the interactive questions throughout your presentation, participants need to join your ClassPoint class. To do this, participants can use any device, such as a mobile phone, laptop, tablet, or desktop, and search ClassPoint.app on any browser. Here, they will be able to change their language, enter the class code, their name, and a profile image. If they are joining one of your saved classes with pre-added names, their name must match the one in your saved class list. To add additional participants in your saved class, visit the footer menu and select Allow Guests. Then, to keep them in your class for future presentations, click the toggle to save them to the class. If instead, you are using a public class with a random code, participants can use any name to join. To speed up the process, click the top instructions and copy the unique URL to share with participants, or have them join by scanning the QR code. Now, they just have to add their name and an optional image to join. Once joined, participants can see the presenter's slide, the presenter's information, and they can download the slides. They'll also see their own profile information, including the total number of stars they have earned throughout all their sessions in this class, the number of stars they have earned in the current session, and their level badge. The menu at the top allows participants to change the language or leave the class. When an interactive question is opened, the options to submit will appear. Any correct answers will be revealed, and they can see when they have earned a star or leveled up. Now, get to teaching happily and interactively.